Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste. Well, let's just say your hour has come again.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit. I have recommended your services to my employers. They have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
Man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
Dr. Freeman, is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. Prepare for unforeseen consequences. this is where I get off.